Alright, what is going on, everyone, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. My name is John. We're continuing on. Just had to split the first part. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I know I am. And yeah, the only thing that's a little tricky that I need to get used to is the movements, which is pretty weird. Alright, so is there a... What I'm trying to figure out is there a way to just like make a marker on the map? But anyway, yeah, let me know how the first video did, or did you enjoy it? Let me know. How is the audio? Is it too loud? Is my voice too loud? I can always adjust it. I just need your feedback. Yeah, this is my first time playing this game ever, actually. I do have a couple of friends playing this one as well. But yeah, just never got a chance to play with them, and I am currently on a PvE server, just in case anyone was wondering. I'm pretty sure there are ways to transfer servers, but unlike most MMOs, that's a little weird and might take time. So yeah, if you have this game, feel free to send me your username, and if I ever play with friends and or fans, I will definitely look you up. So, too bad there's... Is this the fastest you actually move while on foot? Unless there's like speed boosts. But yeah, for everyone wondering, this game is free to play, technically. But then there are stuff you can do to enhance it. So we gotta go to the... Oh god, is there a marker? How do you make a marker? That's a lot of stuff. Alright, so pretty much have to make our way to the Jedi Temple. I'm not sure how exactly I'm going to be doing that. Is that down? That is cross and down. That's so far away. Other than that, overall this game looks really nice, except the water looks kind of fake, but that's okay. We're playing on ultra settings, everything. I'll try to leave everything in 1080p, 60 FPS, because that's how you do it. And I think, are we going the right way? We could shortcut, and wait, no we can't. We probably have to go the long way. But just in case anyone was wondering, I do have a few other MMOs on my channel. Well, actually just one, but I do have a lot of RPGs that are somewhat the same. And let me kill these first. I'll never get used to the controls. Yoink. Loot. Pinched magazine. Well then. Level 3 creature. I don't know if... Whoa, those textures, man. what the hell? Okay, so those textures look funny, but I'm gonna show you something. I am playing on ultra settings. Everything. I don't. The shadows really don't do much. It's just bloom, light, conversation. Whoa! I did not know it would do that. All right, that's fine. Have not dropped any frames so far. Oh my Jesus, there's a lot of them. Chunking his health. You just got critted? Wow. More credits. Oh. Nice! You can do stack loot. Alright, so going in here is probably not the best idea. We have to go around. Assume when it's yellow. We'll find a way. Oh. Hold on. Did I have to stay? Oh my god. I might have had to stay on the path. Oh, hello. Rip. Cool, it's yellow. Can we change its color later? Oh, thank god there was a gap right there. So we're at the starting zone. Let me see. We do not want to go that way. Three and a half. Oh, that looks... does not look friendly. I'll just run through it. Codex entry. That's just like discovering stuff. There's a lot of shit right here. I kind of want to visit it and look around before we actually get too much into the game. Mail station. There's a mail station over here, and I must get to it. Yes. Star Wars, okay. Oh! Okay, so pretty much buying the game bonuses. Excellent. Sweet. You get all this for just buying the game. Well, I just have the standard edition. I didn't get any collectors or... whatnot. Hold on. Character is C. I don't have any of those. I look like a tool, but that's whatever. What do I have right now? 13 armor, that's weak. Legs, rating 8. This is the one I have is slightly better. These are all the same. Hold on, I just have to look real quick. Yeah, these are all the same. Oh no, I kind of like this one more. It's like dark side, pretty much. It just looks cooler. 19 out of 30. Good thing we checked this. Alright, let's move on. Wait. Hello? What do you do? Weapons vendor.
Anything a soldier needs, and some things he doesn't.
Right click to sell. Alright, just... This is actually better. I'm gonna have to switch it real quick.
Good luck out there.
Oh, wait, I am level 3, aren't I? No, I'm level 2. Okay, never mind. Just kidding. Derp. Let's move on. Interesting. Well, this game looks really nice. But yeah, I forgot what I was gonna say. There's an expansion coming out for this game on the 9th. I doubt I'll be like even close to ready for that one, unless it's just like based on your level or scales. Medallions, what is that? No use, still too vendor. It's always cool if I enjoy this game. I only planned on playing this for like a month, just to see how it goes, because a couple of friends said it was pretty good. Whoa! That came out of nowhere. And if it's good, I'll continue it. Why not? I'm really interested in trying different MMOs and stuff. I should probably focus. Winner! Lurkers, might as well get 4 of them since I'm at 3. Get a bonus. Wrecked. Pretty much stuff for upgrade later. I do just wanna like kill these, cause XP early game is always good. He's got oh, that's a lurker. No loot. Aww. I'm so close to level 3 now, so might as well just kill them, right? Try a couple more. Why is there an injured one? Did someone just like fight it and run away or something? Hey, buddy. Oh, we got ambushed. No wonder. Oh, Jesus. I need to figure out how to put down a hotkey. I'm probably gonna die next time I attempt that. That one is garbage. Oh, I'm so close to level 3. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to put potions on hotkeys later. I got achievement! Oh, buddy! Damn, so close! So close to 3, a couple more will do. Winner! I'm not gonna get used to the controls in this game. Pretty much tells you what things are and where to find it. So I got new boots, can equip look kind of stupid, but whatever. We're going the right way, right? Alright, we're in new territory now. It's pretty much, showing us what... I'm just gonna follow the path. It just seems like a good idea. Playing solo, don't need to know any of that, pretty much. But I may play with you fans later on. I don't even know what half of those things are on the map. Speeder, temple. Interesting. I still don't know what this does. Or oh, it's just 147. Is that like population or something? Very unclear to me. Well, people are just like spawning in. Takes a few seconds for it to get ready.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
You have my full attention, Master. What do you need?
This isn't a discussion for a comm channel. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
Holy... Oh my god. So, okay, so right, left, second, or first room. Alright. This place. Huge. A lot of stuff in here. Keep going straight. I didn't actually get to read what that said.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. That must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I'm sorry things ended in violence, but I'm glad to be alive.
Taking a life affects the living force. And the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
I can control my feelings, no matter what I'm facing.
As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The Code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the Council Chambers.
Oh my god. Upgrade. It has less durability, but has... more that, more armor, strength, endurance are the same, and that one is just garbage. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Report to the Jedi Council. Main hall. Gotcha. Can I help you? There's not much screen tearing. I don't see any at all. Actually, you have to wait to...
I searched the temple archives. This Force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it, with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
Is there a storage I could put my stuff in? Okay. Get supplies now. Now we're in the temple. It's hard to commentate over MMO games simply because there's just a lot of walking. Alright, so. Oh, you can move with the map open. Aw, see. That's kind of helpful, yet kind of annoying. Alright, so let's close the map now. You just glitch right through it.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I'll make sense of things later. Let's find our enemy.
I know people who can help. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally. But frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied. Too dangerous. But they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I'm ready to get back out there. Do some good.
I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Oh! Basic might stim, strength by. Okay. Good to know. Speaking of this game, and how I have a lot of BioWare / EA games, this game requires Origin. I do not like Origin. Simply why I did not play Dragon Age on PC. But since I have no choice for this game, we'll see how it goes. Alright, so. But yeah, I do like BioWare games. I did, there was just an announcement of a new Mass Effect. I don't know if that's true or not, but rumors. I would like a new Mass Effect, even if, especially with the new story after three of them. Or Mass Effect 3's ending. Oh man. That was rough. Alright. Speak to the Matriarch. Where are you? Oh. Do need a storage later. You look funny. Can modify stuff. I just want to see how it works. Add pieces to module. Okay, I get it. I wish I could mark it on the map. There's no like marker. How does one get there? Oh, got experience. That must mean we're doing something right. Must cross. Alright, so. I'm just gonna follow the path, because that's generally a good idea. Yeah, if you are enjoying this video, be sure to drop a like, possibly subscribe if you're new. Really do appreciate it, and as always, Dragon Age videos are going up until they finish. Nothing to check here. Think we. Yeah, not sure. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck's sake. God, we have to walk all the way around again. Maybe one day we'll unlock fast travels and all that stuff. So I just wanted to talk about like the subscriptions and all that stuff for this game, just to clarify. So this game originally free to play, no subscription required. But if you want to have like bonus stuff and all the stuff, that's a subscription part of it. So essentially it's what, like 15 a month? I'm not, maybe 10 a month. Pretty much, like, if you're a free-to-play player, you get to do everything. It's just you unlock things a little slower. If you're a subscription one, you get like things quicker. Pay to win, kinda, sorta. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're on the right path. I want one of those. That makes everything so much easier. That is a specialty goods. I must have one of those. The amount of XP you actually get from this is very low. Made it. Going in. Entering story area. All right. Good to know. Hello.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months, watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered, but only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
With all due respect, time is a factor. I need that information.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.